I think I would say that thank you so much for giving us this chance, and thank you all for coming. One point I would like to make is that we have to, because you sent us one of those topics about privileges, but you didn't actually hit it tonight. I would like to end on that note, because I think privilege is an important word when it comes to the way human race live their lives. We have to remember that when we feel shortchanged in our lives and don't feel that we have the chances of making good with our lives, we have to go out there and make those chances for ourselves. Yes, there are going to be lots of obstacles. I come from Nigeria, my parents are not rich, and I'm able to sit down here today to tell my story to people. I'm able to live my life as a woman, which is not even allowed in my country. I can't go back because I'm not allowed, I'm not legal per se. So I would like to use that word privilege, and I would like to advise everyone that in every aspect of human race, we have privileges. I have privileges being a transgender woman. I have privileges in the gene pool, being that I didn't have to spend too much money to transition. I have privileges because I look like my mom. So I have genetic privilege. So in every aspect of our lives, we all have privileges. It's how we use those privileges to make good for ourselves. So we should not beat ourselves too much when we are disadvantaged at certain things in life. You know, sometimes we go like, oh, it's so hard on ourselves. We go like, oh, because I'm gay, I'm black, I'm this, I cannot achieve certain things. So you have to move that huge wall of barriers of stopping yourself becoming something positive in your life. So we need to keep positive and try to make do with the privileges that we have to create something amazing for ourselves for the future. So that's